Skype for Business is a unified communication tool which comes in Microsoft Office 365 subscriptions. It helps you to connect and collaborate with people who are within or outside your organization, irrespective of their geographical locations. You can connect with 250 users at a time, share notes, files, and work on them simultaneously. Skype for Business allows you to customize and personalize the look and feel as well as other settings. For having a good experience with Skype for Business, it allows you to customize the settings of your meetings as well. For example, whether you want the conversations window while attending the meeting or you want the reminder notifications for the Skype meeting and other similar features. Let me show you how the settings can be done for the Skype meeting. For that, you will have to log into your Skype for Business account. This is the main window of my Skype for Business account. To change the settings, you need to click on the gear icon. Skype for Business options window will open. From the left navigation pane, select the option as Skype Meetings. And from here, you can choose that whenever you will join the meeting, you want the conversation window to get displayed. If yes, then you can check this box. Similarly, if you want to see the participants list automatically whenever you join the meeting, then you can check this box as well. You can do the other settings as well related to the Skype meetings, like before joining the meeting, you can select your audio device which you want to use. You can also choose whether you want to get the meeting reminders or not. After making the desired changes in the settings, click on OK to submit the settings. So now, if I will start a meeting with my team, I will be able to view the conversation window automatically. Let me start a meeting with my team. And as here you can see, the conversation window is automatically visible to me during the meeting. So this is for now. If you like this video, then press the like button and share this video with your friends and colleagues. To share your feedback with us, you can put your comments in the comment section below. Also, do not forget to subscribe Foetron Cloud Academy channel on YouTube to get the notifications about our latest videos. Thank you.